When we bought the practice, it was doing about 14 to 15,000 a month. Starting Mola's coaching, we pretty much immediately jumped to 70 to 80, topping out at about 110 right now. That's at a three-op practice, one hygiene, two doctors, open 4.5 days a week, normal hours.